And now we have, representing the Detroit Skating Club, Amina Sheikh and Aaron Van Cleve. Today they'll be skating the short program to Aranjuez. This pair qualified for this event by finishing second at the Midwestern Sectionals.
For the triple twist to see if there's any kind of collision on the landing, and that was only a double. But it was done with clean execution.
That's Amina Sheikh and Aaron Van Cleve.
And regardless what the technical specialist thinks or the judges, what she thought was that was good, because the indication was the fist going back like that in approval. So a good job for them. And what they've done is they're basing that on